Hi, I am Matt Eisman here with special guest Battle Droid. Right. Let's go to Christine to see what the obstacles are. The first obstacle is the snake run. The next obstacle is the down salmon ladder. Then swing over to the up salmon ladder. The next obstacle is the hand bridge. The next obstacle is the butterfly. The last obstacle is the heavy walls. Hit that buzzard and you're done. Back to you guys. Thanks, Christine. On the course now we have Cyborg. Look at him. I think it's weird that he has a green face, but he's still cool.
No! He fell in the water.
Aw, man, now he's rusting. Burm. On our course now, we have BB-8, who seems to be the co-pilot of Poe Dameron from The Force Awakens.
What? I've never seen anyone do that before.
Woo! First finisher of the night. On our course now we have Rey, that is in The Force Awakens. She disappeared. Oh, and she missed the rope. Get up that wall. It's an easy one. Woo! Second finisher of the night. Woo! On our course now, we have Juker. Oh, man, she fell in the water. And when she swung on, you can see that she didn't, the one side was off.
How do you feel about your run? I just couldn't hold on.
On our course now, we have Strongman. Look at him. Hey, he disappeared. Woo! Third finisher of the night. On our course now, we have Bumblebee, who is from the Transformers. He misses the rope. Woo! The fourth finisher of the night. On our course now, we have three-headed girl.